everybody, and welcome to my couch. My name is Bridget, and I work with the Children's Museum of the Arts, or CMA. And today, we all get to make some art together. I'm really excited. Before we get going, I want us all to do something together. Right now, the world is a little bit scary. And when I am feeling like I can't control anything, I like to think about the things that I can control. And something that we can all control is our breathing. So I'd like us all to breathe together. We're gonna do something called starfish breathing. Did you know that you have a starfish on your body? It's right here. Can everybody pull out their starfish? Well done. Then I'd like everybody to take one finger. If that's too hard for you, you can take your whole hand and put it at the base of your starfish. And when we go up, we're gonna breathe in. When we go down, we're gonna breathe out. Are you ready? In, out. In, out. In, out. Now this is gonna be the biggest breath you've taken all day. In, hold it. Last one, in, out. Now I'd like you to close your eyes and put your starfish on your heart. All right, I think we're ready to start making some art together. At CMA, we like to say something. We like to say, look, make, share. Can everybody say it with me? Look, make, share. What I mean when I say look is that we are going to look at an artist's work. We're going to think about it. We're going to notice. We're going to think, why did the artist choose to create this? Then we get to make our own work inspired by that artist. And lastly, we get to share our work with each other. Are you ready? So let's start with look. This is one of my very favorite paintings. The person who made it is named Tarsila do Amaral. He's from Brazil. What do you notice about this painting? I notice that he only uses four colors: green, blue, yellow, and tan. Why did the artist choose to only use a few colors? I also notice that he only uses round edges. There's no sharp corners anywhere. Everything is round. This person is round. This cactus is round. The sun is round. Everything is rounded. How does that make you feel when you look at it? Would it feel any differently if all of the corners were sharp? Lastly, I noticed that he was inspired by what's outside. I see a sun and a grassy hill and a cactus. Well done, everyone. Now that we've looked at an artist, time for us to make our own work based on that artist. Just like Amaral, we are going to use outside as our inspiration. In fact, we're going to notice things that is just outside of our windows. In a moment, but not just yet, I am going to give you 1 minute, that's 60 seconds, to go look outside of your window. When you're looking outside, I want you to notice three different colors. Are you ready? Go! Welcome back, everybody. What did you notice? When I looked out my window, I noticed three colors. I saw a blue sky, because it's nice and sunny out today. I saw a black road. And I saw a purple building. What three things did you see? Whoa. So before we begin making art, you'll need a few different materials. You will need a piece of paper. It can be any paper. And you will need a crayon or marker or pencil of the three colors that you saw. I saw blue, purple, and black. Are you ready for your challenge? We are going to draw the three things that we saw outside of your window. However, we are not allowed to use any sharp edges. We have to make them all round. Are you ready? Let's do it. We have looked at an artist. We have made our own art. So now it's time to share. This is the work that I made. This is what I saw right outside my window. Just like our artist, I only used round edges and a few colors. What I would like you to do is to take your work and share it with the people that you live with. Maybe tonight, if you video call some of your loved ones from far away, you can also show them the work that you made. And if you'd like me to see the work that you've made, please send it to CMA. I'd be really excited to see the wonderful work that you've done. All right, my friends, thank you so much for sharing some time with me. I hope you had fun. I know I did. And I'll see you next time.
CMA is here for you. Please be here for us. Support CMA and keep arts education thriving.